On behalf of South Ayrshire Council and Sports Scotland, welcome to our very first online awards event. We are delighted that you could join us tonight. This year we've combined the Active Schools Awards with the Community Sports Awards to create one Sports Awards event. Even though we haven't been able to hold our Sports Awards in the usual way due to the ongoing COVID situation, we still felt it important to come together and celebrate hard work, dedication, commitments of athletes, volunteers, coaches, parent helpers, and our fantastic officials across South Ayrshire. Young people are so important in the work that they do as they inspire the next generation of young volunteer and athletes. Leadership programs within our schools offer pupils a chance to develop a range of skills as young leaders in sport that can lead to more employable people who are able to cope with demands, college, university, and working life. Our leadership programs have been key to increasing the capacity for delivery of a number of programs within schools and local communities. Tonight, we will be recognizing people who have been part of our leadership programs.
This award is presented to secondary pupils who have volunteered their time to develop, support and promote school programmes, competitions and events within their own school, as well as links within the local sporting community.
Sports Ambassadors representing for Eswick Academy. As an ambassador, I've been involved in organising sporting events to raise money for charity. I've also helped come up with new ways to promote sports within my school. Winning the Ambassador Award really means a lot to me. It's been a great experience and it's pushed me out of my comfort zone and it's given me a lot more confidence in my own abilities.
Hi, I'm Lucy and I'm a young ambassador at Eswick Academy. So throughout the year, me and my partner Sarah organised a sports youth event, which was really successful, and we also helped promote some clubs throughout the school as well. So I'd like to say thank you to Amy from Active Schools for all our help throughout the year, and to the PE department for letting me use the classrooms for sports council meetings, and also to help the sports youth thing go so smoothly. My last thanks goes to the sports council, who helped us organise a sports youth thing and also helped us promote the clubs as well. I'm really grateful for this award, thank you so much, I really appreciate it.
The next award is the Coaching Academy Pupil of the Year. The Coach Education Academy programme is an educational sport qualification programme for S5 and S6 pupils from all secondary schools within South Ayrshire. These pupils are given the opportunity to broaden their knowledge and experience of coaching young people. A wide range of qualifications are available for pupils as part of this leadership programme. In the first year, they are required to deliver a minimum of 10 hours of coaching within a primary or secondary school. In the second year, they are required to deliver at a local community sports club, where they will be trying to increase participation by creating a link between the schools in their local area.
So winning the Coaching Academy Pupil of the Year Award last year felt really amazing because it was good knowing that the volunteer work that was put into the community was having a real benefit, and it was nice to get some recognition from some of the Active Schools coordinators who nominated me from the hard work over the years that I've done. I've continued since then volunteering in primary schools, doing lunchtime sessions, school sessions and after school sessions. And in September I started university at the University of West of Scotland in Ayr, studying sports coaching and development. So that's been really good, giving me some ideas for different sessions and stuff like that. And I've also started sports coaching work through the council, which has been a really eye-opener for different opportunities that you can have through volunteering, which has been really good. And for the future, I hope to continue volunteering in primary schools and as well get my degree and hopefully in the future become a PE teacher.
award means a lot to me, especially because I know a lot of other coaching academy leaders and I know how much effort everyone puts in and how dedicated everyone is. So to be recognised in a group like that is such an honour. I also just want to say thank you to Active Skills for providing us all with the opportunity to try and give something back to our community, and especially thank you to Amy Alexander, who is the Active Skills coordinator for my school. Without Amy and her continued support, I would not have the opportunities that I do, and things definitely wouldn't run as smoothly as they do, so thank you.
Dance Leader Award. The Dance Academy has been developed to target teenagers with an interest in dance. Each year, the secondary schools in South Ayrshire are offered a dance workshop aimed at S2 to 4 pupils. The pupils then are selected to take part in the SCQF Level 5, a Leadership Award in Dance. This takes place during August, where the pupils learn how to create dances, how to plan a dance session, choreographic skills and dance games. The pupils then go out into the local primary schools to take after-school dance clubs. Many of the dance leaders are involved in preparing school teams for the South Ayrshire Dance Competition. This has resulted in dance becoming one of the most popular activities delivered by South Ayrshire Active Schools.
I'm delighted to have been nominated for this award and thankful to have won it. Over the past year, I've had the pleasure of teaching dance at both St Patrick's Primary School and Queen Margaret Academy. It's been great seeing how the pupils develop new skills and how much fun they have whilst doing this. I also love how much effort they put in, it's so inspiring. Thank you.
award this evening is the Sports Leader Award. The Sports Leader Award, or equivalent Sport and Recreational National 5, are designed to give pupils the skills and knowledge to develop and deliver sporting activities in their local school across their Highlands and local communities. As a result of the programmes, pupils are being given the opportunity to deliver sport in their local cluster primaries and secondary. These young leaders are then supported by their schools and that to schools team to deliver a range of activities and events within their own secondary, their cluster primaries and their local communities, including basketball, hockey, football, athletics, netball, volleyball, rugby, table tennis and another variety of sports.
I was like really shocked that I had won the award because like, I didn't even know I'd been nominated, which I actually really am proud of myself for getting this award, because it's like showing how much I've improved over the past couple of years as a sports leader. Because like my first year of doing it, I was like really like shy, I didn't want to do sessions I had in the background. Then like this year I've been like really into it, I've wanted to be doing did after school clubs, I was in lunchtime clubs, I just wanted to deliver all year round, help, just wanting to see how much my kids improve, enjoy the sessions to help me improve as a sports leader. But I do want to thank Caitlin Anderson, Miss McLaughlin, Colin and Duncan Sturgeon and Dean Bulger for all the help and advice they've given me over the past couple of years, like for all the stuff they've helped me with just to become a better sports leader as general. And I'd really like to thank yous for giving me the award for it, and I'd really like to do more of this kind of stuff in the future.
We have now reached the end of our first evening's online awards. A huge congratulations to every winner and also every nominee. Thank you for tonight's award sponsors and thank you all for joining us. I hope you can join us tomorrow when we will continue our celebration of the work in our schools across South Ayrshire. Good night and stay safe.